Paul Paranasi.
There's one more ghat. I will show you that ghat also. So, the story of this ghat is like there's a one king, very honest king. He like lost his entire like money and all the kingdom because of his honesty. He was very honest. Because of that, he lost their entire like all the kingdom, all the money, and he worked here as a cremator, as a lowest caste. So because of his dedication, God will be happy. And when he came on, God blessed to that person, and he asked blessing for God, like, hey God, I wanna seeking Nirvana without that. So Harishchandra is the one guy who seek Nirvana without that, and that's why everyone they give the name to Harishchandra, like Satyavadi Harishchandra. Satya means true, and that's why this ghat name is Harishchandra ghat. Behind this ghat, there is a one ghat, Lali ghat. Around there, you can see there's one building. That's a school for becoming pandit, you can say, professional pandit. So in Hindu, we have a caste system, guys. Like most holiest caste is a Brahmin, and then the Kshatriya, and then a Vaish, and then Shudra. So if you go any temple, you can see there's one person who takes care of all the temples and who's doing the worshipping and doing mantra.
Mayati.
So that kind of person, most of that kind of person belong to the pandit caste. So if any parents they want to like my children to be a pandit, so
what is that? What is that?
And they have to learn all the mantra, all the ritual ways
that
to make a ceremony for God.
Dead cow?
Dead body.
Cow.
Cow, yeah.
Fine. आप सुनिए तो मेरे कहा है ये भैया देख रहे नहीं तो पास
अरे कुछ और ही लग रहा था जैसे कपड़ा आपका लिखता लग रहा
है
हेलो
हां इतना वाकई है
गलियों दर्शन के ऊपर